boys do. They stare at me while I stare at you.
Takes it towards the back post, and what a finish that is! He struck it with his left boot, it bounced off the post and into the back of the net, and the man who was placed on the transfer list by Paul Cook has just scored a beautiful free kick.
Naismith again, will he try and shoot?
He does try one, and it's in the back of the net! The goalkeeper slipped, and Naismith fires it into the net for Pompey. It's 1-0. This game is Naismith on the edge of the box. Breaks for him, onto his right foot, shoot! Yes, and it's a goal! It's a third for Pompey, and that wraps it up for the Blues. Naismith with the left foot, it is Naismith. Oh, it's wonderful! And maybe a winning goal for Portsmouth. Just 4 minutes to go.
The referee.
Here's Bennett, plays in Cal Naismith on the edge of the box. Naismith in space! Oh, yes. Naismith equalises for Pompey! Great work from Bennett, he intercepted the ball.
Break on here. It's Cal Naismith. He threw our goal. Cal Naismith in. It must be a goal. It is a goal. And that's the cherry on top for Paul Cook.
Well, with the ball back in midfield, and it's picked up from deep by Naismith, the substitute. Oh, he goes for goal. He's only been on the pitch for a minute, and the substitute makes it 1-0.
Here's Baker, tries a shot again, spilled by the keeper, Cal Naismith, and unbelievably it's four for Pompey, within seconds of the restart, just like against Colchester.
Then it's again, they're working it well inside the box here, Pompey, clipped in towards Naismith, there's the header, there's the second, and it's Naismith and Bennett, the two in-form players.
Ahead of him, takes on the forward, delivers the ball, it's there's
oh,
Naismith,
what a goal that
and
is.
It's in! Pompey have taken the lead, and it's Cal Naismith with his 11th goal in the season.
Fratton Park, but here's Ender Stevens in the box. Cal Naismith, and it's in the net! 4 goals in 4 games for Cal Naismith. He was on the transfer list at the start of the season.
Here comes Naismith. Strikes up left foot in.
Oh, what a goal! Brilliant stuff! That's simply
some. Bennett. Options to his left and right. Bennett plays it. Hi, Naismith. He makes it 3-0. Just there, so a long ball forward just suddenly opens up this Cheltenham defence, and Naismith's never going to miss that one. A lovely finish. It's 6-1.